Welcome friends, this is my first YouTube video. I really hope you all like it. Here I'll show you super easy and quick method to make delicious palak paneer. So let's get started.
So as you can see, I have spinach and cilantro both. It's one bundle of spinach and half a bundle of cilantro. Cilantro has a very unique flavor in palak paneer and I prefer to boil both of them together. So before I put them for boil, I'm going to wash it again. It's already washed. So you can see I'm using half a cup of water, which is more than enough to boil them, because spinach has its own water which it releases. So now that it has started boiling, I'll add very little salt in it, half a teaspoon of salt.
Mix it and let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes. Here I have ground spices, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder, this may vary according to your taste, 1 tablespoon of cumin powder, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric, 1/2 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 2 teaspoons of garam masala, and the most important ingredient, chaat masala, which we will use
so
in the last.
In whole spices, I have 1 bay leaf, 1 cinnamon stick, 2 cardamom, 3 cloves, 2 medium size onion, roughly chopped, 1 small tomato, chopped, 4 green chilies, chopped, 1 cup of milk, and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste.
My spinach is done. My oil is really hot and I use very little oil. Make sure your oil is very hot before adding whole spices to it.
After a few seconds, I'll add onion too.
Add green chilies and sauté it for 20 to 25 seconds. Add all the ground spices except chaat masala. Chaat masala doesn't require a lot of cooking, so we'll add that in the end. I'll sauté it for 1 minute in low-medium flame. Here goes in ginger garlic paste. Mix it well and cook it for 1/2 minute in low flame. Add tomatoes to it. Cover it and cook it for 2 minutes in low medium flame to make our tomatoes mushy. As my tomatoes are getting cooked, I'll take spinach in a grinding jar
and I'll make a fine smooth paste. Let's check on our tomatoes. So now here the masala is absolutely ready and now we pour in our spinach paste.
Mix it well.
Now it has started boiling. It's time for us to add milk. Give it a mix.
We can see milk is nicely mixed with our curry. It's time to add chaat masala. Here I want you guys to know that I have mistakenly added my chaat masala along with my ground spices. But I would like to advise you guys to add it right now, just before adding paneer cubes. Paneer cubes are dipped in. Sprinkle some salt according to your taste. Give it a mix and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes. If you want, you can cover and cook.
So here our delicious palak paneer is ready to be served.
Do try this recipe once and I'm sure you guys are going to love it. Thank you so much for watching and I really hope you like my recipe. And if you do, please subscribe to my channel Walls and Kitch for more such recipe. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Bye bye, I'll see you guys soon.